And then let's try a whole new sound.
Yeah, let me try this one.
So yeah, you can like go from left to right, to, and it's like a scale.
Yeah, that's what I was figuring. I'm gonna check that out in a second. I'll have to go.
Yeah. And guess what? We can add different sounds to it as well.
This is great.
Ooh.
Oh, I like that. Like a little.
I hear you. We can get the check play symbol.
Oh, we really could.
Yeah.
Wow, this is amazing.
You know, Brett Boyer.
He would love this.
He would love this.
He's a musician and
tech guy. It almost seems like it's easier to make music out of.
Do
you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. It's,
it sort of flows more.
It has, like, each one is somewhat different. So, I invite musicians to come and map out different sounds. And then they, it's like they create art on top of art.
Right.
Because I'm not a musician, it's like I can't really do as much as, you know, they can. So they kind of create the different sounds, and then they just create on top of it.
That's cool.